everyone, good morning. My name is Sandeep. You are watching SMSINDIAHUB, and in this video, I'm going to tell you how to use Instagram on your laptop or desktop or any big screen. So let's check कैसे हम इसको use कर सकते हैं, how we can use it. So first of all, we need to open Instagram. हम लोगों को Instagram open करना है. Then we need to simply log in. आप इसको log in कर सकते हैं. Then click on this three dot on the right hand side. Okay. And then hit this more tools button, and then go to developer tools, click on this button. So here you will see all the your tiny screen of your Instagram. Here you can choose the device which you wanted to use, select accordingly whatever device you are using. Okay, so for this tutorial I am choosing Galaxy S5. Okay, and then I am going to refresh this. So here you can see the message button is there. You can click on this close button, and now you can click on this arrow tab, and here you can see the people to whom you wanted to talk, or you can click here to new message. Say suppose I wanted to send on this number. This is my friend's number, so I can simply click on next, and here I can start sending messages and images and anything, whatever I want I can send. So let's type hello. So I just sent hello. Okay, so here you can see the message has been sent, and here you can see the time. Recently I just posted this message. Okay, here you can see, if you click on this I button, you can see if you wanted to block this particular person, or you can report and delete the chat, and you can mute your messages. Everything you can do from this. Why we should use Instagram from big screen your laptop or desktop? Because sometimes what happened, we have created big and we have created good videos, and we wanted to upload on Instagram, but through mobile it's not possible. Okay, might be the speed issue and multiple things are there. So this is a good way to upload big and quality images through this particular process. So I hope aapko ye video pasand aaya hoga. If you like this video, then please subscribe our YouTube channel, and thanks for watching.